So a couple years ago, I was mowing this lawn.
And typically you cut driveway to driveway. So that is what I did. But the neighbor to the right saw me going all the way to the driveway. So he came outside and he started yelling, asking me, what the heck am I doing?
But didn't say heck. And I said, oh, just cutting this lawn. What are you doing? He then said, I don't want you on my damn property. I said, what are you talking about? He said this 1 foot strip on the right side, right before the driveway, is his property.
And we went back and forth for a minute. I explained I've been cutting this lawn before his house was even built. His reasoning was, if I continue to cut his part of the lawn, it will eventually become his neighbor's property. Long story short, we came to a conclusion, and now I'm cutting the whole yard.